Everyone who's lost someone they love, long before it was their time. You feel like the days you had were not enough when you said goodbye. And to all of the people with burdens and pains, keeping you back from your life. You believe that there's nothing and there is no one who can make it right. And there is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken heart. And there is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He'll meet you wherever you are. Cry out to Jesus. Cry out to Jesus. For the mirrors that struggling just to hang on, they've lost all of their faith and love, and they've done all they can to make it right again. Still it's not enough. And for the ones who can't break the addictions and chains, you try to give up but you come back again. Just remember that you're not alone in your shame and your suffering. From her eyes, and for the children around the world without a home, say a prayer tonight.